I don't know what the fuck is wrong with the green screen. I don't want to look all pink and shit. I can't do it. I can't do the green screen. I might as well move it. Still looking kind of pinkish. Alright, I'm gonna play. I look all red and shit. We're looking like some bloods. Oh well. Alright. I think I know where I left off of. Think so.
I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things
are. Oh! What the? I forgot. Oh, they saved me right there, huh? I thought they didn't save me because I was at the end to. I gotta be quiet, I can't talk. Fuck you. Fuck you. There was a... Oh, man. I don't know where to go. I forgot where I left off. Is it this? Oh. Shit, which way did I come from? This way. Damn it. I don't know where to go. I forgot where to go. That's why you should never fucking base CMO. What's up? Fuck. I'm already frustrated. Cause I don't, where I left off, I forgot. I gotta find. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I really forgot about that. Oh man, I'm frustrated. I only played it like 30 minutes. Where was that? I just need that code to open that door. Where was it at? You scared the shit out of me. Holy fuck. 1702. Yeah, man, now that I know it. Fuck. Alright, I got it. Let me take a little swig. Motherfucking bullshit. Damn it, I didn't mean to use that fucking radio. What the fuck? I was trying to pick some shit up. Fuck, man, I died like 10 times. Just started. I got it. Patient now. I'm playing this shit on the hardest shit.
Expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges.
I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record,
how, what? Am I being noisy? I don't know, base.
You don't take kindly to be left out of the loop, boy. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relax without that medication. Particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman.
Morley.
Shit, where'd I go? This way. Oh, save point. Hell yeah. Ah, motherfuck. All right, we good. We got a save point. Did a bunch of shit a while ago. My game is stuck when I got here. What does that do? Thank you. What am I supposed to do? I done checked all the room. Is there another room right here? Yeah, there's another room. I gotta go back around? Where am I? No, don't go there. We gotta go over here. No, go back. Nope. Am I going the right way? I don't think I'm going the right way. I'm not. That door is locked over there. I gotta go around here. The key is over here. How do I get to this fucking room? How did we get to A24? And we missed that room. We missed this room. I don't get it. There's a door right here too. To the left. Yeah, save point. You motherfucker. Oh, shit. If I didn't get that fucking save point, I would have been pissed. Where's that motherfucker card shit at? I'm going back, y'all. Oh my God. I must admit, did I get it already or what? Oh shit. We just see something. Okay, I'm in this room, right? If I go out here, these doors are locked. There's nowhere I can get in. So if I go this way, I must have missed something. So where's the shit at? I had to go. Holy shit, I gotta make my way back over there. Really? The door's locked over there. Ah, I gotta like go around. Go like that, go straight. Make a left. All right. He's behind me. Ah, oh, I went the wrong way. Alright, I got a checkpoint. Alright, we got a checkpoint. got this. We got this. We just got a checkpoint. I don't give a fuck. He blocking that path like a motherfucker. It's not a good spot to go. Damn it. He's blocking that path. I gotta be patient.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now, let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in a private elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Oh, it's safe, right? We're safe now. Shit, you bitch. Let me fuck in, what?
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Which way I go? Dead.
God.
The fuck? I don't want to watch that again. El Gringo is alien.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Oh. Alright, I got me a fucking trophy doing that. Oh, shit, I dropped my cigarette. Spider Swag, what's up? Damn, that shit took like probably like an hour just to find that damn key. I think I'm nearly halfway the game. Find a trauma kit. Save it. Trauma key. Restore power. Oh, man. not it. That's not it. Something I gotta restore the power at. Man, I'm stuck right here. Restore power. Don't tell me I gotta go back down. I think I gotta go back down. How do I restore the power back? And what room is this? What's the name of this room? Yeah, Messi, I got Star Wars. How am I joining this game to patch? It's tight. It's a lot of fucking exploring, though. There's no power storage right here? Why would they do me like that? I can't find a power storage. So you have to save, like, most important just to save. The fuck? I can't go back down? Alright, I gotta go back down to restore the power. Where's the power at? I can't talk too much because the alien will hear me. How the fuck am I gonna go to this room? Cause that door is locked. Oh shit. Where the I don't know where to go. I'll just keep moving. What was that room I was in? I don't need the camera feed. There's something I... Damn it, what was that room? What room was that? Alright, turn off the lighting. Wait. Turn on all the fucking shit. Alright, all the lights are on, right? What if I can't get access to the door? I forgot what room I'm, is it the staff? All right, let's go. Look at the map. What room is that? The primary care floor. Primary care floor. I don't see it. These. Oh, Messi, I get on after. Damn it. I shouldn't be talking. I don't understand. I have to turn the power in that one room. I gotta find my way back down there now. Damn. Was there a map that I didn't get? I know, but the power's not on. I think I'm supposed to go back down. Am I? I don't know. I might fucking stop right here, y'all. There has to be a map hidden somewhere over here. Check all this already before we save. The main thing is this fucking... The main thing is this vent. Why is it closed? Fuck you. Alright, I have to go down to restore it. Have to find my way up. Push those cylinders in? I tried to, it said it was unavailable. Let me try that. What's up, Storm? What's up, G? Let me try that. Appreciate it, Storm. Oh, I'm talking. I would never figure that out. Thank you. Now what? Scotty. Now what? Now what do I do? Hold on, figure. Now what I do? Alright, here's the power. God damn it. How did I miss that?
Samuels, there's a doctor in the
senior
medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything.
Holy shit, I can't see it. Thank you, Storm. I would not. It's probably gonna take me forever to fucking figure that shit out. No, I tried to shut that shit down before, but it never did.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to state,
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero and ransom. Seegson's head of operations. He made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her.
I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
No, you did. All right, so where are we gonna load at?
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Exposified. Parents are doing it right now. I don't feel comfortable. What are you talking about? This bitch always catches me.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
parents should always do things right the whole, all the time.
This is Lingard.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friend who seeks a chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshall Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market meth supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
I didn't move. Dawes, what's up? Yo. Dawes, we doing that Madden League, man, if you want to join. You got man right, dog. I thought, or was it dead? Couldn't remember if I played with y'all. This shit's starting to get annoying again.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhsan chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
What am I supposed to do?
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to stay.
All right, we got the save, right? We got the save. Yeah, I saw that password storm, but they for some reason I have to do some other shit before I get to enter it. I am going the right way, right? Because that door was locked. He got me instead of those dudes. Who are those dudes? Oh my god, yo. Alright, I'm gonna rush through this.
hell in here, Sam?
Damn it. They always catch me right there. My patient, man, my patient. Alright, I'm gonna slow it down. I'm gonna slow down a notch. Who are those dudes? You motherfucker, how you see me? I know you got two mouths and shit, but don't tell me I'm stuck right here.
We've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Why did he kill me? I should have waited, right? Why the fuck did he kill me? Damn it! She's annoying. I'm about to quit. How long have I been streaming this shit? About two and a half hours. This shit likes. Fuck you. I can't get past this part. Let's play. Hold on, hold on. I want to get to the next section. I'm almost there. One more, I'ma quit. One more, I'ma quit. I can't, oh my God. What? Should I just come back for that shit later? I don't understand this shit.
hell in here, Samuels? Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Fuck you, I'm done. I know how to get that med. Oh my god. What we gonna play? We gonna get on a Messi, what we gonna play? Ooh. I got a little far though. We just gotta take the med to that fucking dudes and they open the door for me. Damn it, man. Alright, I'm gonna stop the stream. What we gonna play, Messi? Star Wars? I haven't played that shit in a week or something. Fucking bull. Huh? Yeah, I'm in the gameplay right here. I'm gonna change the game. I'll be back on. I guess Star Wars, huh? Hello? I'm gonna go grab me a beer right quick.